YOLO, we are gonna play Kingdom Rush Vengeance again. Oh yeah, let's start. Last time we made it to Dwarven Gate, which is not that far to be exact. Ooh. Items, upgrades. We have all of these. I bought these. What the hell? I think this is a new one. I played this when I was a kid. I also bought all of these. Never seen this one. What the hell? This tower is included in the Hammerhold campaign. A huge deep pit that houses an ancient sandworm. Around it, dozens of offsprings roam underground, ready to open their mouth at the feet of the unwary. Well then, I feel bad. Oh my god, look. Oh, shaman. Swamp thing. Never tried this one.
Hello.
Baruch, I bought all of these. Yeah. I love it. I love this one. Black dragon, oh my god. The racism. So generate extra gold. Kongmin lantern. Magma blood. Close it with each attack. Yeah, I love this. Upgrades, I have nothing here. Towers. Let's start. Nothing at all. Wait, I thought you didn't finish this. Four to four, what the heck?
Fear freezes you.
Hey.
Like that, we won. It's a ruin. Strategy works. Gotta go faster. disintegrates. I'm gonna finish.